big parking lot at a campground right now, and oh, look, a bathroom. It's gonna be so disgusting. Wait, hang on. It's locked. So you might be wondering, Jack, why aren't you doing a face reveal? I mean, you're literally vlogging. And here's my response to that. I don't care. How about this one? Ah, there we go. Oh my god, this is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh, what is that? Why are people like this? I just don't understand. I think I'm gonna go home and wash my hands now. You know, just making a video isn't the only reason I came outside today. I actually came outside to find the funny. Are you over here? No, I have been scavenging around for so long, but I still cannot find it. It's been days, and I still can't find it. I've hidden in this much cleaner bathroom for refuge. I just don't know what to do. I've literally been living off the water in this faucet. Wait, hang on. You guys hear that? Oh god! Ah! I'm hiding the force. Ah! Ah!
So that was a video from 2021. I just discovered it recently. I got this camcorder back for like the first time in years. So this is the start of my new channel. That was for like an older channel, like a Minecraft YouTube thing. It was so stupid, I don't know. But like, ever since then, you know, even before then, I've always had kind of the interest in like the supernatural, the online mysteries, the general what have you, and it's just a hobby, but I figured, you know, I should broadcast that hobby. So today for my first video, I'm going to be trying that empty stalkers challenge, and it's going to be really interesting. So if you don't know the empty stalkers, like, imagine there are some kind of like invisible beings. You don't know where they are, where they're from, but they are a part of the afterlife or part of the before life or part of the just a general. It's scary, you know, thinking about it, you don't know what's out there. And it has a name, but you don't know what's out there. And, you know, I'm doing a really bad job at describing it. But so basically, you're supposed to start the challenge by doing something that makes you happy and doing something that makes you sad, so you can experience both ups and downs of life, and maybe they will come to you that way. So I'm going to connect my headphones to my phone, try to get the easy part out of the way, do something that makes me happy. Here. Alright.
I just wanna dance. I don't wanna talk. Don't wanna hit it in the
Alright, and now the hard part, do something that makes you sad. I'm probably just gonna watch like a sad movie or something and I'll come back.
Oh, the movie's so sad. God. Jesus Christ. Been about 2 hours since I did the thing. I'm not noticing anything, obviously, but I am starting to notice kind of a bit of a shakiness, like a kind of getting goosebumps a little bit. Just probably my nerves, but powering through, so. So, I'm gonna be recording myself sleeping tonight. Track it, see if anything's watching me. I feel like the camcorder will show more than the human eye can. But, yeah. So there's that. Night vision. Night, everybody.
Looking at this right now, and I know you saw this page too. I know this isn't edited, and I know something is out there, and it's real. There's probably something behind me right now. I started this thing out as just a funny thing, but I'm just sleep deprived. I need to prove this is real. I've been obsessing over it for a while, and I wanted to hide it, but I'm obsessed, man. They're out there. Are you down there? Are you down there? Where are you? I think that they're just playing with me now. I think that they could just manipulate someone who thought they were just a joke. So very real. You down there? Something just brushed my shoulder. I felt them again. You up there now.
need to get back home. I need to get back home.
So Rowan, me and Ethan have developed a strategy. I'm
it's
like
not necessarily a strategy. It's
well, I hit pump shots really good. So what I do is I go in, pump them, and then Ethan snipes them, or other way around. Ethan snipes them.
Yeah,
and
it's
I
not
pump
necessarily
them.
A strategy.
Hey dude, you gonna be here soon? Sorry, yeah, no, I can't. Yeah, it's crazy. Yeah, take a right. Alright, got it. Okay, sounds good. Yeah, sorry if the traffic sucks.
Things when staring directly into a light.
Just be serious, guys.
Something brushed my shoulder for the fifth time again.
Was it the thing that you tripped on? Because that might have brushed your shoulder.
The reason I'm running is because something's brushing along my feet so fast I'm being carried by
it. People will find this scary, guys.
People
will be horrified. Yeah, they'll be.
I don't know, it's gonna be a joke, but it's not really a movie.
The Blair Witch
Guy!
I've never actually seen that movie.
I haven't either. I have. It's just people walking around in the woods.
I hear it hasn't aged.
I don't know. Oh, it's a good thing he's alive enough to, like, get the camera framing right.
No. That's like the evil spirits, dude.
Wait.
I will say, you know, you're like, you did the challenge, and then it just seems so quickly, you're like, oh, I'm a little shaky, and then, yeah, there's someone definitely watching in a few hours.
Wait, so if it's impossible to see them, how would you catch them on camera, or know that they're watching you?
I don't know exactly all the answers, but it's creepy for the audience.
A spiritual,
yeah,
link.
But that's what matters, you know.
A spiritual link.
It's good to not tell the audience everything, but shouldn't there be some internal logic?
He has a glowing tattoo,
a tattoo that glows.
Yeah,
every
I think it's explained better in like the full creepypasta, but it's like a kind of like the afterlife is monitored. Well, the world is monitored by all these invisible entities from the afterlife, and I'm going to explain in later parts, but they have, like, names, and people research them, and it's a whole deep dive, a whole thing.
Okay. Also, what was with the whole thing at the beginning?
The whole thing at the beginning?
Yeah.
Oh, that video?
Yeah.
That is a real video from when I was, like, 13 years old.
Yeah.
And I thought it would be an interesting kind of, like, setup.
But to what?
Wait, okay, so... younger you... Like... Are you the same character from the beginning, or what? Okay, I wasn't sure if it was you reacting to yourself.
It's a bait because it's
like a younger yourself.
It
ends
kind
character.
Of scary where he's like running through a forest, but it's like really cringy because I'm like 12 years old.
Yeah.
And then it kind of like switches up, and he says it's like an old video of his, and it is an old video of mine. So basically, I'm just playing myself.
Wait. So is that supposed to be like you encountered a being then?
Yeah.
It's the first time, and you know. You're
the first
girl,
time,
so
I don't know.
You
can imply whatever you want to imply. It was meant to have a part two where I'm like lost in the woods, where that never happened.
How come when it showed the subscribe screen, there wasn't like a icon for the?
Because it was the unedited video.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Would you guys be interested in like being in the part two?
Sure, I can.
Like it'd be like a private investigator thing, like you guys are investigating my death.
Okay.
Sure.
Yeah.
I mean, is it? I don't know.
Yeah, I mean,
do I have like a name tag as a private investigator? I mean,
if you want a name tag.
I don't really need a name tag. I'm not good at asking questions.
I mean, you can talk to me more about it in the car when
yeah.
I leave.
Yeah.
All
right.
Oh. Yeah.
Guess we're going.
Bye. I guess.
Let's play something on the weekend.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll keep you contacted. Okay.
Yeah. I'll see what I'm available.
There's my mom's car right there.
Oh, your mom's?
Ouch. Tell her that.
We can stop at McDonald's.
Yeah.
I thought that's what we were doing.
Oh, did I bring it up earlier?
Yeah, you brought it up like 3 times.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah.
I'm starving, man.
Me too.
Too good to be true.
Yeah.
Okay.
You are the designated bag holder. Thank you. Shamrock.
I swear that I felt something brush on my shoulder, man.
Yeah. The wind.
Yeah. No, I felt something brush on, like, oh, okay.
I feel that a lot too, honestly.
Yeah. Oh, you live in the good shit.
Yeah. You live, this is a fucking Northern European village right here.
Yeah, it's parked here.
Yeah.
When you were younger, I bet you studied these creepy pastas. But I know the truth, you see. They're just government-laid plots to distract us.
Escape the Matrix. Go to schultz.conspiracy.com. Buy my course.
Yeah, I'm outside right now, too. Did that storm cut out your power or anything? I think it did me. It was what my mom was saying, but you know, it was a lot of dog poop. Yeah, I was walking in the yard or lawn of this place for some reason. Yeah, so does 6 p.m. sound good? Yeah, we could discuss the second part. Yeah, you have, like, a really big rule, so I gotta... Yeah. Yeah.
Could you come take the trash out for me?
Yeah, in a second. Just doing like stupid stuff, looking around, and I found this like horror ARG that's like exactly what I'm trying to do. The Empty Stalkers, it's like word for word the exact same creepypasta or whatever, and I just feel like
I
don't want to say that I'm like better than everybody, but I feel like it's becoming like this whole cliche brain rot thing, and I want to like revolutionize it because, you know, it was inspiring me when I was little and stuff, like, in a sense, like, I'm a big horror fan now, that was partially because of it, you know, I'd be staying up late thinking about it, scared the hell out of me.
Yeah, if it's not a competition, why bother? I mean, Reddit points, so even if you do get first, you know, it's Reddit, they won't care, like, a few days later.
Yeah, so I want to get this good, you know, I think a part two with you and Alistair as, like, the private investigators or whatever is going to be a way better thing for what I'm trying to do to go direction-wise. Because, you know, I think I want to, if I'm going to compete with, like, other people doing this creepypasta shit, I got to, like, subvert it a bit, and making it, like, a detective mystery might be interesting, but that might be cliche, so I got to work out the kinks, but
Yeah, how does filming over the spring break sound? I got, like, a thing
yeah,
with...
Yeah,
like,
I was just about to ask that.
I got a thing with, like, my grandparents soon, so I can't do a lot after.
Spring break. Okay, I hate to break this to you, but I kind of plan to do another film with another guy over spring break.
What do you mean by that?
Okay, my friend, he's doing a short movie, about 20 minutes, coming of age. It's about a teenage girl.
Yes. Okay. Listen.
I saw it. It's like, to me, is, it's I more really interesting to me. I just
it's
like
more
it better.
To you.
I have to do things for myself. Sometimes,
yeah.
Okay,
but did you sign up for this after I asked you?
I can get an ARG.
It's not an ARG. What the Reddit people are doing is an ARG. What I'm doing is, like, a sophisticated story based on the concept to make it more mature and not, like, this brain rot YouTube short
Reddit,
shit.
Twitter, 4chan.
Facebook
is all right. You know?
Facebook.
I stuff. Grandma posts nice pictures about a dog every once in a while. Not yours. Just
what are
grandma's.
You even rambling about?
Facebook. Okay, man.
Okay.
Here, I'm doing
okay,
the teenage girl stuff. She meets a nice guy. Also,
what, are you gonna be the nice guy? Are you? You want to
no,
do this like self-insert shit?
I love the. No, I'm not self-insert. It's my friend's film.
Okay, man. You gotta. All right. I'm really annoyed, and you gotta just drop me off.
We could still be friends.
You gotta park. No, I know. You just gotta park somewhere and just like drop me off and let me walk home.
That dude, that's like a mine. All right. Gotta be honest. I don't want to talk more either. Yeah, just park
drop
this gas over here.
There's this Hy-Vee just.
Yep. I'm telling you, you may have, however deep you think your thing's gonna be, at least mine, you know, people will latch on.
At least
it's
yours.
Understand.
It's not your it's not your movie. You're an actor in your in a different person's movie.
And I am.
They're
going to
be
actor.
Giving you all the directions.
That's important. You know.
I'm not saying it isn't important, but when you have prior commitments, that it's less important.
Actors influence the change of movies all the time.
This is not even going to. You're not even. This is probably going to be like in film festival hell for like two straight years, and that's going to release on like Tubi or something.
Oh, what do you know
something.
About film festival hell? You've never gotten to edit these. Bye.
You don't know me.
Hey, Mom. So, yeah, my friend had to leave early at things with Mom. Who's here?
Did you hear about the new TikTok ARG?
What's it about?
It's about invisible creatures who monitor you. They're known as the Empty Stalkers, and they're basically the security guards of heaven. A website showed up on an anonymous YouTube channel called Empty666, and when you click on their video, the rabbit hole begins.
This is what they don't tell you in school.
like that. You are not allowed to move. You are not allowed to speak. You have made contact. We cannot allow this. Evidence will now be provided. You are the second coming of the catalyst. It has been billions of years. It is the catalyst's destiny to view a glimpse of the afterlife and gifted upon living beings. You will now see a glimpse of the afterlife.
Yeah, so we were planning a sleepover. We were wondering if you'd want
to
come.
I'd love to go.
Spencer said he could pick up if you need a ride, by the way, so that would be a problem.
Brody can't make it, by the way, if you're going to ask him.
He can't?
Brody can't make it, by the way, if you're going to ask him.
Okay, then.
Okay. I had the worst night ever. So, you guys know how I sometimes do my comedy routine over at Theo's, right?
Yeah.
Well, I go there by the name of Carl Zambo. That's my stage name. And I love it so much. Well, my night was terrible. Every joke I put out there, not a soul in that crowd laughed at me. Not a soul. It was dry. Dude. I can bring the whole house down right now, right this second. Hmm? Yeah,
go ahead.
Okay.
Do it.
Let me think of a joke. So, family of tomatoes are walking, right? Mama tomato, daddy tomato, and little baby tomato, right? And mama tomato and daddy tomato are going too far for work, right? And
yeah.
Baby tomato's falling behind. Daddy tomato's come down. Oh!
You know what he says? Ketchup.
Dama tomato.
And you know what? How about
raise a glass to me, guys? I've never gotten enough. Cheers.
Yeah.
In the name of Carl Zambo, I am going to become the greatest comedian of all time.
Carl Zambo!
To me.
Boy.
Oh, what
was
it, Carl Zambo?
Jack? You okay?
No signal, darn it.
No! 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 Alistair! Spencer!
Alistair! Go, 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 go! Get out of the door!
Go, go, go!
Don't look up!
I've done what you asked me to, but I'm not happy about it, and I want answers. Answers? You want answers? Do you even think this is all real? Perhaps this was just all in your head, and there's no catalyst, or perhaps there is the catalyst, and we're behind it. And even if so, why didn't you do what you needed to do? You've just killed people. You've killed people over horror stories, over delusions, and now you're dead. So what do you think about that? And what do I do about it? Go down there.